In Sevierville, authorities say they've closed New Era Road because of a structure fire. Sevierville police say the closure is between Lewelling Road and the 1900 block. They're asking drivers to please take a different route.